Saberlight being on the low ground, just kind of standing around that tree line, not even hidden in the trees. Every little bit of Dota matters.
Yeah.
And those little things just cost you a huge objective. Shard on top of it, right? Going to drop it on the ground, and it gets stolen. No way, Abed. I mean, I'm glad Boxy's laughing it off.
Who was trying to get it with their courier?
That was Nisha's courier running to it.
That was going to be Nisha getting a shard.